Upasaka means sitting close by. A lay adherent is any lay follower who is filled with faith and has taken refuge in the Buddha, his doctrine, and his community of noble disciples. His virtue is regarded as pure if he observes the five precepts or Panchasila. He should avoid the following wrong ways of livelihood. And what are they? Trading in arms, in living beings, in meat, alcohol, and poison. This Dhamma is brought to you with the courtesy of Jnana Darsana Association of Sri Lanka. May the Triple Gem bless you.